Breaking news, a car crashed into a house and caught fire in Avalon. This just happened on New Brighton Road. The impact also damaged a utility pole, as you see now leaning over the car. It's not clear what caused the driver to lose control or if that person was injured.